What is good, you guys? Hope you guys are having a good day. Go ahead and hit that subscribe button. I post daily. Don't want to miss it. We're on the way to 100. I appreciate all the support. Today, we're going to be watching Derrick Rose, I Fall Apart. I already know this has been an emotional video for a lot of people. I just been scrolling through YouTube and I seen it and I was like, dang, I gotta watch this video. Because this man's a great player and he's been through a lot. So I'm ready to see what the video got. So let's get into it. Let's go.
Leaving Cavaliers point guard Derrick Rose has walked away from the team with an excused absence and is contemplating his future in basketball.
It's just sad. All the injuries this man been through.
Taking the time right now to evaluate
both his legs.
He actually wants to consider playing basketball in the NBA or walk away at age 29.
And he's so young, too. And he's great. It ain't like he's bad. He's actually good.
I'll get a lot of treatment and see how it feels tomorrow. She fooled
me twice in this home. He's so acrobatic. She cut too deep, now she left me scarred. Now there's so many thoughts going through my brain. And now I'm taking this shot like it's more than pain. Yeah. That's all I'm taking up for granted. Hey, this man ain't even giving up either. He been through this all and he ain't gave up not once. He keep coming back. These clips, when you see him fall, you can just see the pain in his eyes. Look at that. That is just nasty. How you can just do stuff like that. It off, but it keep on going, covered in scars and I can't help showing, whipping in the foreign and the tears keep rolling, ice keep dropping and the drink keep flowing, try to brush it off, but it keep on going. This is so sad seeing him on the ground so many times.
Scars can't help from showing, whipping in the foreign and the tears keep rolling.
Great ass player. Alright, well, that's the end of the video, y'all. I hope you guys enjoyed that. I definitely enjoyed it. That was a little bit emotional. I felt it. Like, it's just so sad to see such a great player go through so much and never give up. Like, don't take anything for granted, y'all. Anything can happen. This man is definitely not a quitter. But go ahead and hit that subscribe button, y'all. I post daily. Don't want to miss it. We on the way to 100. Show some support. Show some love. I hope you guys have a good rest of your day, and I'll catch y'all later. Peace. Take your signs up. Wait and pick my dude. I'm the line.